Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Warplanes flying over Syria amid fears US airstrike imminent. Warplanes are flying over Al-Tanf, the US-controlled base in southern Syria, and there are reports that a US airstrike could be imminent, according to local sources in Syria. There are multiple reports of coalition aircraft in the air over Iraq and Jordan, heading towards Syria. Also, a KC-767 refueling aircraft has entered Jordan from Saudi Arabia, according to reports. This type of plane provides logistics for jet fighters. There is also news of airstrikes in the Idlib province and Russian planes in the sky, although these reports are unconfirmed so far. Fox News has also announced imminent action on live TV, and the Pentagon is said to be preparing to make a statement. Geopolitical and security analyst Michael A. Horowitz said, Russian warplanes are still in the air according to pro-opposition sources reporting airstrikes in the Idlib province. A journalist on the ground said, heavy flight of US and coalition aircraft over the Syria, Iraq border at present. Almost everyone I know in Damascus is up and waiting for news on possible US strikes. You can cut the tension with a knife. A Twitter user said, coalition jets soaring the skies in large Deir ez-Zor desert. There are also reports that civilian aircraft have been requested to alter their routes in Syria. Al Jazeera has also reported the presence of military jets. Eurocontrol warns airlines to exercise caution in eastern Mediterranean due to a possible launch of airstrikes into Syria in the next 72 hours. The news comes after an Israeli airstrike on Syria's Taiz military airbase, T4, on Monday. The T4 airbase is an Iranian outpost in central Syria, part of the corridor from Syria to Iraq. President Trump said Syria's President Assad is an animal and had a big price to pay. Tensions have been high since an alleged chemical attack which has been blamed on the Syrian regime. Medical sources say dozens of people were killed on Saturday during the suspected chemical attack on Douma, in the eastern Ghouta region. It has not been possible to independently verify the reports. Both Syria and Russia deny the chemical attack took place. French President Emmanuel Macron, US President Donald Trump and Theresa May refused to rule out military action in Syria. They warned Russia will be held to account if it is proven it was authorized by the Moscow-backed Assad regime. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.